Now for official introduction. The fighter, fighting out of the red corner, weighing at 65.4. He's 20 bull stands, 5'7". He fights out of Barrel MMA in Hailstone, Huddersfield, Sam Bays! And for the moment, fighting out of the blue corner, weighing at 66.3. He's 18, stands at 5'10". He fights out of Team Falling Kazan in Hailstone, Bradford,
Be a good fight, brother.
Both very, very big guys, actually cutting a serious amount of weight as well. Both these guys are actually pretty large fellas for a featherweight, to be honest. And comprehensive skill sets on both sides. Ben looking to work his stand-up nicely, good right hands, putting some good combinations together. Notoriously difficult to take down, Ben Holdsworth. You know, there's a couple of guys from Farrell's that have, I think, fought in one of them, been Saville as well, who had a struggle with me despite having phenomenal wrestling. And
yeah, I mean, they are from a wrestling sort of pedigree, is Farrell MMA.
Yeah, that's right.
But Ben, yeah, he's slick with those punches, isn't he?
It's good, good hands, really, really tight, really, really long with his stance as well, and great ground game. I mean, the guy's an armbar hero. Like, he just snatches them from everywhere. He's a very difficult guy to fight against, actually, is Ben Holdsworth. Current amateur B featherweight title holder, just stepping up to amateur A now. Well, seems to be going pretty well. Fantastic takedown by Sam Bays. Very good timing. Fakes the jab as well, and then shoots straight off into the heavy single and powers through to a double. Very, very good. You will have to be very careful. Ben Holdsworth is a particularly skilled guy off his back, and let's see how this one develops. It's going to be a tight fight, I think, on this one.
Yeah, especially if Sam can implement some ground and pound as well at the same time. Right.
See, it's the only unknown we haven't seen from both of these guys is the ability to put a ground game in that involves
a ground armbar.
But as we said, you know, Ben's notorious for that armbar.
He's tapping
there, it's all done. Ben Holdsworth wins the featherweight amateur A title belt with an armbar in the first round.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 1 minute and 33 seconds of the first round, the referee is going to be Clemens Coles and stoppage to the fight, declaring your winner by armbar, Ben Holdsworth! This is a show of appreciation for Sam Bays. Ladies and gentlemen, the championship belt is being handed over by Kai Lyons, the reigning Mr. World, and Rachel Grice, former Miss Universe, to our new champion, Ben
Started from the bottom, now we're here.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've had a driving license and a bank card handed to us. Driving license.